Close your eyes, and I talk to closure.